What's up everyone, I'm Mike, and welcome back to ICO Investor Channel, and today we're going to talk about another high potential project called Lumerin. But before we start, please notice our disclaimer. Since I'm not a financial advisor, so this video is for informational and educational purposes only. So without further ado, let's start. Crypto mining companies are driven by factors such as cheap electricity, favorable regulation, and stable infrastructure. Where these three factors exist, we have always seen a strong drive for crypto mining companies to centralize hash power. Titan is using the Lumerin protocol to create solutions to the problem of rising hash power centralization. Their goal is to make Bitcoin and POW crypto mining as highly optimized, efficient, friendly regulations, taxes, and infrastructure. How will it work? They are implementing our first use case of the Lumerin protocol to support a hash power marketplace. With it, miners will be able to create smart contracts and send their computing power to them. Through the very same contract, a buyer can purchase and acquire the hash power by locking the required payment. The Lumerin blockchain then records the contract, and the hash power is rerouted from the seller's device to the buyer's destination. Using this technology enables the marketplace to function in a completely trustless, decentralized dynamic, making proof-of-work hash rate a tradable, liquid financial asset, unlocking mining profitability and providing greater access to capital and investments. Their vision for the Lumerin protocol. By tokenizing hash rate and providing a trustless, decentralized marketplace, the network opens an enormous range of possibilities for miners and investors. Miners have only two ways to earn profits at the moment. They can either mine independently or connect to a mining pool, which rewards them proportionally to their hash rate contribution against the pool's total. Revenue opportunities: selling it in advance at a fixed price, collecting payments in a cryptocurrency or stablecoin of their preference, renting out their mining equipment, granting the renter complete control over its computing power and configuration, access to hash rate derivative products. The possibilities are only limited by the creativity of the community. We want the Lumerin protocol to be community-driven, which means that anyone will have the chance to build their own decentralized applications on the network. Titan Mining will remain an operating company and a leading innovator in cryptocurrency mining solutions. Their company, they will still provide powerful software and services for crypto mining at scale and offer North America's first enterprise-grade mining pool. Additionally, from this point forward, they will dedicate many resources and efforts to support and help the open-source project, Lumerin, grow. The first will be a global decentralized peer-to-peer marketplace, WH Titan Management, Titan Pool, and Titan Hashpower Marketplace. While, on the other hand, the Lumerin brand will refer to decentralized, open-source public platforms like Lumerin Network, Lumerin Proxy Node and API, Lumerin Protocol, Lumerin Blockchain, Lumerin Token, and Lumerin Walleteer. Hash rate is a traded, liquid financial asset. The Lumerin protocol will help the entire crypto mining ecosystem to achieve its greatest potential in both revenue growth and scalable decentralization. Driven by the Lumerin protocol, any companies or individual will be able to buy, sell, and deliver compute power using the Titan marketplace, and thereby naturally decentralizing the control of hash power through the use of market dynamics. Furthermore, by making hash power a trustlessly transferable digital commodity, the Lumerin protocol will provide a foundation for hash power financialization as well as services for lending, custody, OTC, and trading. Lumerin Timeline. Quarter 4 2021, Stage 1. Proxy service, wallet service, work orchestration engine, and Web3 connection. Quarter 1 2022, Stage 2. Validation service. Quarter 2 2022, Stage 3. Lumerin blockchain. And here are the Lumerin partners and investors: Coinbase Ventures, Bitdeer, Tribe Capital, Cadenza, and many more. Let's take a look at Lumerin Protocol Twitter page. They started their official page back at August 2021 and currently have 4.1k followers. Let's visit Lumerin Protocol pin tweet. Introducing the Lumerin Protocol. Hash power as a commodity and the decentralization of control. And that's all for Lumerin Protocol. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at ICO Investors. Thank you for watching.